All right, it's going to be a cold start. 2002 WS6 has not been running about a month. Temperature out's about 31 degrees, so you got a little vapor. Car's fogging up a little bit because when I opened the garage, it got a lot of moisture on it. As you can tell, we're getting a little rain. Very high humidity. Dog's loving it. Yeah, he's gonna need a bath. You can hear me, but I'll walk in there and show you how the doors work while I got a video going. They open normally, as you can tell, and they also go up and down from about that position. Thank you. inside and change the pipes. Until that closes the pipes and everything gets quieter. It's running through the mufflers now. Still sounds pretty good. Trim off there because I just replaced this switch. It had fallen off there. There's the old one. I'll put it back on today. Good oil pressure. Interior looks good. Gauge there, that's the nitrous purge button and the engage button. Nitrous controller's in the glove box. That's what that's for right there. Pipes are closed and going through the mufflers, you get a lot more vapor now, so it's about warmed up. As you can tell, no smoke. So, but it's raining today. I'm not gonna take it out and do any street videos or anything in the rain. One more walk down the sides of the car and then I'll shut it down. It's about the limits of what I can upload. I'll take this in and stick it on YouTube and send you a link.